We saw one of the all-time great finishes to the Sydney Hobart this morning. LawConnect came from behind in the final few metres to beat rival supermaxi Andoo Comanche by less than a minute. After a day and a half of foul weather and raging seas, it was all decided by a single breath of wind in the docile River Derwent.
Neck and neck to a nail-biting finish on live television.
LawConnect have just won the Sydney Hobart race. What a spectacular comeback. You can hear the gunfire there.
Comebacks don't come bigger than this.
One of the closest finishes in Sydney Hobart history.
At last, perennial bridesmaid LawConnect is a first lady.
An incredible moment for the owner, Christian Beck, there.
Clinching line honours from defending champion Andoo Comanche, victory by just 51 seconds.
Honestly, it's a dream come true. I never thought it was possible, actually.
After one day, 19 hours and 3 minutes at sea, this was the moment the blue team knew they'd done it. And the celebrations sailed into Constitution Dock, scooping up the prize silverware before a champagne shower and an age-old tradition dunking into the drink. LawConnect owner Christian Beck shocked by the boat's performance.
Compared to Comanche, it honestly is a shit box.
What do you think of that boat now then?
Oh, do you want to buy it?
Sporting a broken sail wiped out by wind, the odds were not in their favour, but the team never let Comanche out of their sight. The final stretch shaping up to be the biggest battle.
These two supermaxis have gone toe-to-toe the entire race, and in true fashion, it's been an arm wrestle until the very end, a race which will no doubt go down in the history books.
In a two-horse dash down the River Derwent...
It really is anyone's race between these two.
Creeping ahead, Comanche looked ready to seal the deal.
We thought we'd definitely lost it.
But with just a few hundred metres to go, LawConnect found a race-winning gust, and it was game on.
I can't believe that result.
I couldn't believe it either.
From the river to the marina, spectators in Hobart couldn't get enough.
You could tell how much they were fighting.
These guys put it all out on the line.
How were you feeling when you saw the blue boat take over?
Impressed.
Over in Camp Comanche, a more sombre mood.
I think they just outsailed us, so congratulations to them.
Winners and losers joining forces at Customs House, some to drown their sorrows, others sipping sweet success.
To beat them actually fair and square while they're here was just unbelievable.
A triumph so good, Beck and LawConnect will do it all again next year.
And in some last-minute drama, the race committee has been notified of a protest flag which was hoisted by LawConnect shortly before the finish. That move was taken after the crew slowed for about 30 minutes during the race because they were concerned Comanche had run into trouble since claiming line honours. It's unclear if any action will be taken. Meanwhile, a battle of the smaller maxis is still underway tonight, with the last boat expected to cross the finish line here in Hobart on New Year's Day. Michael?
Yeah, Annie, what a finish. And good coverage by you all day as well. Thank you for that in Hobart.